NRL great Sam Burgess claims his father-in-law threatened to ruin his career as he defends himself over an alleged altercation between the two men. In court today, Burgess denied claims he intimidated or assaulted his ex-wife's father during a heated run-in in the Southern Highlands.
The ball was in his court this morning as Sam Burgess entered the witness box to give his version of events from October 2019. Just metres away sat his ex-father-in-law Mitchell Hook, who Burgess denies assaulting or intimidating after visiting his children at his estranged wife Phoebe's family estate. He claims he was upset but calm when the alleged incident began inside the home. It continued outside, where he says the pair was then 5 or 6 metres away from each other. Mr Burgess has told the court he said, "F you, Sam. I return serve. F you, Mitch. You're a piece of." He alleges Mr Hook continued, "Sam, nobody loves you. We loved you and you've thrown it all away. I said, Mitch, you're a bad guy. No one in this whole town likes you. You're a bad guy." He also claims his father-in-law warned, "I'm going to make sure I ruin your career if it's the last thing I do." The prosecution put it to Burgess that during the alleged incident, he raised his hand and told his father-in-law, "I'm going to get you." Both suggestions refuted by Burgess as untrue, as the court meanwhile also heard how it was his sister-in-law who eventually intervened in the situation. After it, the court has heard text messages between Burgess and his wife were fired off, with her writing, "How dare you? We are done. At least two people have seen who you really are, you." He replied, but was blocked, "You guys are all the same. Your dad does exactly what you do."
How did it feel to hear from him today?
An outcome is expected in 2 weeks' time. Alice Hogg for 10 News First.